So this is our, not triad, oops. This is our household. Hey, all right, sure. So this is Michael. That's Michael, that's Dylan. He's wearing green. That's Ian. That's Samuel. That's Trevor. And this is our boy Cam. What's up, y'all?
What up?
So we're headed to the...
in the neighborhood.
Oh, yeah. Isn't that like Mr. Rogers? Mr. Rogers. Yeah. Yeah, bro. But they're basically gonna turn all eight of us into like mini Mr. Rogers, basically. And this is the LTN office. Wait, y'all, what are we doing today?
We're doing a city quest.
Yeah. So we're gonna.
Apparently, like blue team is gonna win. That's what I heard.
No, I heard yellow. That's
right. Rose.
No. Purple team's gonna win.
Hey. That's George, and that's Elijah. It's blurry. Yeah. What's up, y'all? That's a beautiful man, George. His beautiful hair.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh! New day, I see the sunrise and new day. I see the good life. New day, soaking the sunlight away. Chicken.
Jordan, we're having here. Some chicken stir fry. It's pretty fun.
With a slurry,
cornstarch and water, yeah.
Super cool name. We're cooking it right now. It looks so good. Why don't you show us what you're making, George? What you're cooking up there?
Check it out. This is some so good. Mixed vegetable stir fry. I'm putting the lid on so we can steam the vegetables and defrost them.
Beautiful.
It's gonna taste amazing.
Exquisite. Oh my gosh, that looks so good. Thank you, George. So Jamie, Caleb, what's going on? Oh, y'all brought the s'mores material. Let's go.
Yep, we got the s'mores.
Yes. And we're...
We got the fire pit ready to go. We got the bug spray to ignite the fire.
Wait, you can't ignite fires with bug spray?
Well, I mean, if you spray it in light under it, you might explode, but you can't.
That's cool. So we got spike ball set up, and outside in our patio, we have, this is our, we're gonna basically be having a party tonight, and Yeah, looking forward to it. Let's go. Yo. You guys definitely want Elijah at your parties, man. You're just vibing. Oh shoot! Young dumb broke high school kid.
What? Why didn't you guys just change bed sheets?
Well, because I don't want to take the bed sheets out and put it back in. You
did
know?
You want to lift the mattresses?
Jordan did not want to lift those mattresses.
I think you guys are strong enough, and they were.
Here we go. He's looking good. So far, so good.
It's looking good. It's looking good. How does it feel?
Feels fine.
Did you last this long before?
Like, right, I would have fallen by now.
There you go. All right, move around. Move around, just like shift around a little bit. It looks good to me.
Dude, I'm just so nervous.
Yeah, right, it passes. It passes.
Hey, don't jump in on the back. I'm just kidding. Okay, dude, thanks, Mike,
no
for taking the risk, actually.
I have no problem being a dummy.
You're not dumb.
Oh, no, I meant like. I mean, I kind of am dumb.
No! Whoa.
Whoa.
No! No! No, 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 we gotta.
I'm sorry.
Don't do that to yourself,
I'm
bro.
I'm anything, child of God.
You're there smart. You.
I'm forever learning.
You're pretty. And he passed it, caught a socket. All of a sudden, labels jockeying, asking for another option. I possess for why I'm flipping my belief. Major digging, try to take him to the police. And lawyer said you need the reason. But catch my mind.
I'm in pain.
You got it.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
That's okay, George.
Bro,
I had enough exercise for today.
I don't know. Wow. Mike, let's go.
Not very much.
Oh!
Let's go. You can do it. Oh my god, this is too strong. Lodge is out. Oh, it's okay. Yeah. Oh my gosh, it's Cam and Sam. It's the two cooks. It's the ultimate cook-off. Who is the better chef? We will find out tonight.
Definitely
Sam. Man, I gotta say, this like works my chest more than like any other bench or anything I've ever done.
130 right now.
Oh!
Alright, 130.
Oh,
keep going,
come
Sam.
On,
Sam.
Oh!
Let's go, Sam.
Bring come on, Sam.
Come on, let's go.
Bring it home. Come on, Sam. Let's go.
Come on. 147. Oh my gosh. Sam, let's do it. Cook for the Lord. Oh!
Let's go.
That's 2 minutes.
Ah! Sam, you can do it! Sam, get there! You can do it! No!
206.
No!
Sam, he's in. Oh my gosh, that was so hard.
So, when are we?
What's up? Shout out Mom, Stella J. Burns. Shout out Dad, Lonnie Joe
shout
Burns.
Shout out all my haters and enemies.
Shout out haters and enemies. I won't get vengeance on you, for that belongs to the Lord.
Amen. Woo! Cole, what's up? What are we doing today?
So we are driving a car that isn't mine to Walmart.
That sounds very sketchy.
It's not theft though.
Bro, it was just Walmart.
I'm capable of doing that.
Nice.
I don't understand. So you're driving a car that's not yours, bro. Isn't that a bit weird?
I'm also holding a
sort of payment card that's not mine either. It might be our PEX card.
Yeah.
From Sam.
It's like ours.
Yeah, yeah, that's true.
It's been entrusted to Sam, but we just took it.
Yeah. I promise we are not robbers, okay? This is not theft.
Jordan, yeah. This is your video. He's gonna be watching this later, just clarifying that he's not a robber.
Yeah. We're just getting groceries with a card that isn't ours and
using a credit card that's also not it's kind of
man, that was crazy. God is good, bro.
What happened tonight?
God just worked and moved and churned and stirred.
Yeah.
And rooted. Oh, man.
Rooted.
Dude.
Yes.
I love that.
Yeah.
It's beautiful, man.
What's that word? What's that scripture where it talks about testimony sets us free?
You overcome by the blood of the Lamb and the word of your testimony.
Yeah. I've been chewing on that scripture this whole week, man.
Yeah, dude.
It's free.
It's so free.
It frees other people.
Mm. Yeah.
Oh, that's beautiful. I like that you said that. I haven't really thought about that. Scripture's alive, man. It's alive.
The blood of Jesus is powerful.
Yeah, indeed.
How do y'all feel about doing communion with DOR?
It's my group.
Our devos.
Our devotions.
Our devos all together. In light of power of the blood and the spirit of confession.
That's
good. Do you want to do confession at the devos? Because that's brilliant.
Yeah, that's
brilliant.
Doing Sam confession. Likes to get naked. That would allow us
that's
to get
brilliant.
Naked.
You're a genius. That was the Holy Spirit. That's brilliant because then we start our day out naked and then we just allow the Holy Spirit to work in us.
Yeah. Oh, there you guys, I mean that figuratively.
We start on.
Yeah, no, not naked.
We mean like just like figurative metaphor. I promise.
Well, okay, tell me what y'all fake, mad about the date. Now I'm great, cause I remember when I ain't have a way on a date. Only had enough to pay for matinee. Now I'm straight, every morning feeling like a Saturday. Well, they doing nothing, got a lot to say. How you never had COVID, you still got no taste. Saw a girl I used to date, she pretend we was friends. She like,
long chain, always been a man. Tell me where you been, huh? Been about it, hey. Back up off me, man, it's getting crowded. Hey, when I'm a Cali, got it in and out of. Whole lot of goofies in the spot, so I'm pimping at it. Adios. In the gym, getting bollock. At the party, won't bother anybody. Always kept it solid. You know I always kept it solid. Riding through the city in the place I dwell. Two young fellas in the ATL. Never caused trouble when we out in the streets, but then, that's the sound of the police. I was shook, he was shook, but I kept it cool. Pulled us over on the shoulder just to say he dug the tools. Then he let me off with a warning, we was on our way. 45 and a 50 till I hit the highway. Been about it, glory to the father, I don't do the drama. I went vegan for the weekend, now I'm back to beefing. Rappi, sipping sake, practice wabi-sabi. I don't need a thotty, my girl got that body-yaddy. When we walk inside a place,